The Minister of Gender, Youth, Sports and Recreation, Dr. Mahadi Phamotse, says the main aim of the aerobics is to promote a healthy life, adding that the ministry plans to promote aerobics even further in the communities. One of the participants says aerobics refreshes the mind, body and soul. She further urged the public to start taking part in aerobics.
Because we are not only mahalo hoba sotubose, kikenye leza bacha haholo lebona basanga bamuso. Bweza moto a very effective musebeti. Ukhona hona hana. At a set point, hang fela. Ukhona libo hoba libina hanobo. No hape. Buthibela mafu a mangata bo e Cambodi Chronicles tse ka banteng mmeleng wa motho.
A member of International Youth Fellowship says even though their Korean aerobics is slightly different from the local one, it is not difficult to learn as long as there is a will to do so.
We learned for X aerobic, right? For us, we learned for dancing. Today, we learned for exercise. So it's so exciting because we need to exercise also before we dancing. Yes, it's like we learn how to exercise from them. It's very exciting.
I am Puluke Mutebe, reporting for LTV News, Sesotho Stadium.